everybody, and welcome to day 676 of my Giso weathery journey. My name is Eddie Krasenstein, along with my Brian here. We're kicking it hard on day 676. Alexa, stop music. Cause Dr. Robert Dale. How about that one, huh? Hello, everybody. My name is Dr. Robert Sadowski. No, it's Dr. Robert Sadowski. And welcome to day 676 of my Diesel Web 3 journey. The price of diesel, like everything in crypto, is going 1287. Huh? How about those beans? 1287, and that's pretty darn good. The price of Ethereum is peaking after the Shanghai Shapala upgrade, so that's good. I'm still holding on to that cryptocurrency. And that's all really news on that. So let's just jump to some news from Altcoinbase because they give us statistics and stuff like that. So we'll just jump onto that. But in the meantime, check that out, huh? Look at that. Last time I saw legs like this, they were out on the bottom of a KFC bucket, otherwise known as the old Dirty Bird. Yeah, and the dirty bird. So, according to Altcoinbase, we've got some news and statistics. Why is it so slow today? Because it is Sunday, I guess, so. All right, so. Altcoinbase gives us stats on diesel. It's giving something for us to see. Paying off dollar, I'm singing. There's the top daily diamond of the blue. This day music is. Oliver McMahon, Bugs Freeze, Ojuga, Rowan Yezindo, Diesel Protocol, BK Powering. That was fun. That was dandy. So, you know, I'm a little thirsty right now, so it's 28 degrees. It's beautiful outside. I've been gardening all weekend, getting ready for the spring festivals that will be coming up, popping up all over the towns, and I'm going to be selling my products of just different things. Right? So hopefully this is cheers to a fantastic crop, good yields, excellent growth, just like diesel. So cheers to you all, fam. Here you are. Nazdravia. So I'm just going to jump on this little internet thingy thing and see if we can reach out and maybe touch someone, but I don't know. We'll see how it works. So yeah. So let's just see. Oh, look at that.
Hmm?
slim, it's slim, like the real Slim Shady. Maybe some people are sleeping, but we'll give him a chance. If not, that. Well, it's okay. It's all right. I can live with that. So anyway, other news. Dr. Rob became, I would like to share with everybody on the DeSo blockchain, Dr. Rob became a grandfather. Not in that way. Upstairs in the laboratory, I have an aquarium with different African cichlids, and two of the breeds that I have are a very rare breed. There's actually three of them. They're called convicts, convict cichlids. They're striped and highly aggressive and very hard to keep in captivity. Not only that, but like to breed, forget about it. But the other day I was in the lab, and to my demise, I keep all of my aquariums in my home in pristine condition. And I just left them nice and clean in the filters, but I saw this floaty stuff. What the heck is that? It must have been good grass the doctor was smoking that night, or hash. I looked at it and it started moving. I'm like, holy crap, it must have been real good shit I smoked. But no, the moving particles are little baby convicts. And there's a swarm of them. There's probably, I don't know, at least 100. So I'm a grandfather 100 times over. So thanks for that. And I'll keep you posted with their growth. They're only a couple days old. They're, oh gosh, they're like probably like this little nugget right here that just fell of weed, but tiny, microscopic. Anyway, I'll keep you posted. Much love to you all. Disa for Eva, and cause Dr. Rob rides again on 676 Gale. Dr. Rob rides.